Sir, so far as the money provided for this plan is concerned, the central plan has increased by 17% and the total plan has increased by 20%. But the sixth plan is not on the basis of 1980 prices. In the last 2 years, inflation has increased to the extent of 30%. Therefore, the increase in real terms will not be very much. The problem is that so far as production is concerned, it is either in the agricultural sector or the industrial sector. Para. The agricultural sector, the rain goods have been generous and the production has been good. Even then, we will have to ensure that we have to give a lot of emphasis to the agriculture. Another linked with it is the employment program. I have raised it before and the finance minister had said that the planning commission was looked into it. Now the planning commission has also examined it, but ultimately the budget was reduced. It was said that the states will provide the matching amounts. I should have expected that the center will retain rupees 300 crores and if the states were to provide another rupees 350 crores. That would have been desirable because we cannot solve this unemployment problem through the process that we are pursuing so far. Our growth rate has been more or less 3% over the decades. Unless we do something on the employment sector, we cannot really make any dent on the unemployment problem. Para. Sir, there are certain figures of the allocations for the agricultural financial institutions which require careful examination. I find that this year the allocation is rupees 100 crores. But last year's revised allocation was rupees 200 crores. Now it is necessary that we do provide more funds for the agricultural sector. Because as everybody knows, more employment can be generated in the productive agricultural sector. And the rough estimate is that if rupees 1 crore is invested in big industry, it will give unemployment to 100 people. In the light industry, it will give employment to 1000 people and in the agricultural sector to 3000 people. This is only a rough estimate. But nonetheless, this is the sector. It is more important. I find that the bank credit of the agricultural sector had come down to 27% from 29% a year back. This is a trend which is disquieting so far as the industry is concerned. Last time also the finance minister said about the carrot and the stick policy and that the industrialist always come with a lot of demand for concessions and exemptions and that considerable concessions had been given but nonetheless the real response is not coming. In the case of agricultural sector, the response is from the rain goods. In the case of industrial sector, the response has to come both from the private sector or public sector.